Jay-Z's bold declaration. Beyoncé Can't Divorce Me, The Power Struggle Unveiled. Hey, YouTube fam. Welcome back to our channel where we dissect the juiciest bits of celebrity drama. Today's headline has left everyone buzzing, Jay-Z dropping a bombshell by claiming that Beyoncé can't divorce him because she's addicted to him. Grab your popcorn because we're diving deep into this power play within one of Hollywood's most iconic couples. But before we unravel the mystery, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and give this video a thumbs up. Now, let's build the tea on the unexpected twists and turns in the Jay-Z and Beyoncé saga and, a surprising turn of events, the power dynamic within one of Hollywood's most iconic couples has taken a riveting twist. Reports suggest that Jay-Z, the acclaimed rapper and entrepreneur, has boldly declared that Beyoncé can't divorce him, asserting that she is addicted to him. This unexpected revelation has set the rumor mill ablaze, sparking debates about love, control, and the intricate dynamics at play in high-profile relationships. The assertive declaration. According to unnamed sources, Jay-Z allegedly made this proclamation during a private conversation with Beyoncé, asserting that their connection is so profound that she cannot break free. The notion of addiction, typically associated with substances, takes an intriguing turn when applied to matters of the heart. The power struggle unveiled. This revelation unveils a nuanced power struggle within the relationship, raising questions about control, independence, and the complexities of love in the public eye. High-profile couples often grapple with maintaining a balance between personal agency and the expectations thrust upon them by their public image. Lover control. The idea of someone being addicted to their partner invites contemplation on the thin line between genuine love and a perceived need for control. In a world where celebrity relationships are scrutinized, dissected, and often idolized, the public is left to ponder the authenticity of love versus the external pressures that might influence a relationship's trajectory. Public reaction. Social media platforms have become a battleground of opinions, with fans and critics alike expressing their thoughts on Jay-Z's bold declaration. Memes, debates, and even fan-made videos have surfaced, adding fuel to the fiery speculation surrounding the power dynamics at play in the couple's marriage. Navigating love in the spotlight. The reported statement from Jay-Z prompts a broader conversation about the challenges faced by celebrities in maintaining genuine connections amid the glaring spotlight. The delicate dance between personal relationships and public expectations can be a tightrope walk, with each step scrutinized by an ever-watchful audience. Closing thoughts. As the world watches with curiosity, the unfolding drama between Jay-Z and Beyoncé sheds light on the intricate complexities of love, control, and personal agency. Whether this bold declaration is a strategic move or a genuine expression of sentiment remains to be seen, but one thing is for sure, the world will be keeping a close eye on the next chapter of this captivating celebrity saga. Love, addiction, or power, the narrative continues to evolve in the unpredictable world of fame and fortune. And there you have it, folks. The whirlwind of emotions doesn't stop in Hollywood, especially when it comes to power couples like Jay-Z and Beyoncé. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the dynamics of love, control, and fame, make sure to smash that like button, share your thoughts in the comments below, and hit subscribe for more jaw-dropping celebrity revelations. What's your take on Jay-Z's bold claim? Drop your opinions down below, and let's keep this conversation going. Until next time, stay tuned for more exclusive celebrity insights right here on Star.